My name is Dayna, and if I were president, I would give equal rights to all groups, not just the ones we're comfortable with.